1, 2, 3.
Guys.
Oh my gosh.
So I'm shooting with the rear end. Okay. I am trying to do everything to hold this camera up, but kunzima a little bit. Hang on. Am I in the frame? Am I in the shot? I don't even know how I look. Guys, really, Mara, Intoni yenzai kayo. Yo. I really want to scream. Like, what is happening? I'm really trying to give you guys a different angle, a different look. So I tried to shoot this, and it, like, my finger had press stop by mistake, and I didn't know it had stopped, and I was rambling. So for the sake of goodness, I hope that I am in the shots and that you guys can see me. What a long week, guys. It's been such a long week. So I'm currently in Mpumalanga in Nelspruit. I'm working. And I really haven't picked up the camera a lot this week because it's just been a lot of driving, a lot of working, and it takes a toll on the body. Do you know what I mean? The body. And I've only worked out like once in the last 3 days, fam. So best believe I'm working out on Saturday morning and on Sunday to make sure I've gotten at least my 3 workouts in. At this point, we're going to have to start the 75-day soft challenge from over. But we move because we're still on a 21-day challenge. So we're going to start the 75-day soft challenge from over in the beginning of the new year. Because, manje, we don't want to discourage ourselves. Do you know what I mean? But at least I've been eating really well. But not as good as I can eat, though. So I've been eating well, but not fantastically. I've been eating more meats, no starches, or like really less starches. So yeah, I need to hop on those veggies when I get back. It's because the hotel where I was at, guys, they had very African food, né? So I could only like eat, it was like stews and stuff. So I could only eat like fish. I'd put fish on my plate. There wasn't a lot of veggies also. The veggies was like potatoes and stuff. So I'd put like fish. I love the fish. I'd put the fish on my plate. I'd put the chicken stew without the starches. There was like green beans and stuff which I had, but they just had a lot of starch. So my plates weren't balanced. So we gotta get that right when I get back home. But we'll see what we do because it's been a very hectic 3 days. We're currently on Thursday, by the way. So when I get home, honey, we're hitting those shops. But when is that? When do I have time to hit the shops? Oh my God. Thank you, Lord. For this life. This is one of my notes. I'm in my car. This is my notes that has gotten me through this year, 2023. Nah? Things are always working out for me, no matter how it looks in every given point in time. So whether it's good, whether it's bad, it's working out for me, honey, because I am not God. God knows it's working out for me. This is how it's meant to be. It's bringing me closer to my destiny. So we're just going to leave it at that. I hope I'm still shooting, honestly. Guys, I had to put on some brown lipstick because honestly, my lips are so dry. And the Vaseline is in my suitcase. And I'm not about to open a whole suitcase, honey. I'm not about to open a whole suitcase. Anyway, so, to be honest, I'm so uncomfortable. Like, where is my... Guys, we need to get me a camera so that I can see how I look. Because right now, I'm looking at the back of my phone. And I don't know what's happening on the other side. I have to stretch out my hand because I don't have my... my tripod. My, like, little cell phone. Wait, I got an idea. Let me open this camera. I have like 5 minutes to do this because I need to get to my next customer. I just want to see, what am I shooting? I'm not even in the frame, fam. Yee, Luna. No ways. And you know why I'm trying to use the back camera? Because... okay, I'm trying to use the back camera because apparently it shoots better, but I mean, this is so uncomfortable. I'm about to turn you guys around right now. We're about to use the front camera because this is not working out. Woo! Child, when I tell you. But it's so bright. Overexposure, fam. Oh. Just know that I did everything I could. I did everything I could to get you this video. I look like a mess, but I said, let me shoot because someone is counting on me. No? Rate my acting skills. Would that be like a 3? Would that be a 3 out of 5? These are literally the conversations I have when I'm like alone, so this ain't nothing new to me, honey. Might be new to you, but it ain't nothing new to me. Wow, I legit need to comb my hair because if I don't, I'm not gonna be able to get stuff done. You see, I didn't do my morning routine of drinking my tea. And that's why I'm like really tired now. But the driving is a lot. So, but it's not, it's, I mean, it is what it is. So let me get back to driving. I was trying to say something before all the drama with these cameras. I have 2 minutes to finish this. Guys, I might cut this out, really. I might cut this out. I think let me do my eyes so that I don't look that tired. Can't be looking like your problems, honey. Can't be looking like your problems, honey. Oh, I need a sharpener. Can't be looking like your problems, honey. That does something. That really does something. I don't know if you guys can see. This eye looks so tired compared to this one. I'm alive this side. Do you see that? There's no ways. And she's back. Just like that. Just with an eye pencil, honey. Yeah, but I've got like maximum 2 hours to just look a bit livened. Let me also do the brown here. Oh, it's not working. It needs a sharpener. Let me try the black and blend it. What do I need the stress though? I need my lip gloss just to go because this is matte lipstick, so I need my lip gloss to just like add some moisture to it, and then I can like blend it out. But that's gonna take a second to find. But yeah, so much better. I feel much better even. Guys. I feel much better. Okay. Let's do this. I need to also brush my hair. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the oil sheen out of my bag and then I'll do what I need to do. But yeah, like I said, I have a 2-hour drive to do. I'm going to Dalstrom right now. I'm in Nilesbridge, so I'm gonna drive to Dalstrom. That's where my next accommodation is, because I need to wake up and go to work close that side. So I didn't want to be driving like 4 hours to get to my next appointment on Friday. So yeah, so just gonna wrap up the day this side, and then we're gonna drive, and I'm gonna show you the accommodation that side. The accommodation that side is much cuter than the accommodation that I had this side. So the side I stayed at, the Winkler, the Premier Winkler Hotel, or Winkler, it wasn't the only place that I was giving was the reception, to be honest. The pool area I didn't really see because it was cold and I wasn't interested and I didn't have time, do you know what I mean? But the room, honey, it's a 5 out of 10. It's not on my level. I kind of like luxurious things, to be honest. That's my vibe. But like clean luxury. I don't like colors. It just should be simple. Simplicity, but luxury, you know. Keep it simple, but make it luxurious. Do you know what I mean? I like that vibe. So the pictures I saw from Dunkeld East Hotel looked really cute, and it was giving in nature, it was giving relaxed, it was giving luxury in the rooms. The bath, I liked the bath, the bathroom was giving luxury, but really simple, and that is like my vibe. So I'm hoping the pictures live up to how it actually looks. So let's go. I'll take you guys with me. I'll show you. I mean, do I have a choice? I'm gonna show you guys how it looks, because I want you guys to see. And yeah, man, I'm super excited. Let's go. Oh no, wrong side. Oh no, honey, that's not how I get. Guys, I can't wait to do my hair. Can't wait to do my hair. When, next week or what? Guningi. And then ngi wan, fam. We'll figure it out one day at a time.